Partnerships is like a marriage. It's not that you are good in architecture, it's that you are a good friend. Mm-hmm. Yeah? You have to be friends first, because all of us can be good architects. But do we work together well? Do we relate with each other? Do we... And also, he's not a yes man. If I find my partner is doing the wrong thing, I should be able to confront him and tell him in love, so that we move on. So you don't have to be like all the same, like we are very different, all of us in our office. Mm-hmm. But we also respect each other. So friendship is number one. So in fact, in my time, we were two associates. One was my senior, 1 year older than I here. But I was the one selected to become a director. So he had to leave, because now it was clear that he's not going to be a partner in this practice. So he left and became opened his own office. And that's what career is all about. Not all of you, if you all graduated at the same time and joined Ministry of Works at the same time, not all of you will become the chief architect. Only one of you.
Sure.
Yeah, and it doesn't make you any less an architect. It just means your life pattern, life path is different. Once you become a director...
Oh yeah, you have to mentor someone.
And that's what Triad is known for. We have mentored and developed directors. If I could mention, you have the big firms, even the big firms, the popular firms here, Dimensions, where Karori and Chema is. Lee Karori was a member here. He was a member of staff here. Tom Bowman, Bowman Associates, was a member here. Aki, F.G. Mungai, also was a senior architect in this practice. There is Wamba, who was also a member of here and very successful. So we've had good architects who, because they did not become partners, they did not stop them being good architects out there. And that's why, for me, I agree. Make everybody a good architect, the whole industry improves.
Sure.
Yeah. And then in our case, we also have this unwritten rule that every generation, we must have a partner. So we are all like 10-year cycles, sometimes between six and eight. So like for me, Cecilia, who joined as a partner last year, she's what, 23 years younger than I. Yeah, 24 years younger than I.
Mm-hmm.
And we are five of us. So even me, when I was the youngest, we had Bristow, then Mutiso and Tim are the same age, then myself. Again, the age difference between me and Mutiso is 10 years. Between me and Bristow is 25 years. Mm-hmm. So you actually ensure that there is continuity in the succession plan is proper, and this practice will continue. Another 50 years, they'll be celebrating 100 years,
sure,
like we celebrated 50 years.